Well, huge buzz for this fight, and round one is now underway. A clash of styles in some respects between a grappler and a 5-tool player type, but certainly the more well-rounded fighter has no problem engaging him.
No, he doesn't mind grappling, but he also has the ability to fight on the feet, something the grappler does not really.
Wow! He's out!
He's done!
Yeah, we're just getting.